back to a galactic war with Rumple. I've reached the bug galactic war where I have a hard 6 and a hard 11, and 12 is pathetically easy. So I'm going to make a video. Let's run through this. Sometimes 10 can be pretty hard too. I just, me in galactic war, I start with my A team and I run them through. Just much who I enjoy running. So some people have teams that try their weakest team and the next team up, you know, however. Me personally, we're gonna hit auto basic the first 5 battles. No more 10-minute runs, man. I'm kinda, you know, I like the challenge. Sometimes it's pathetically hard. I'm gonna start on Chewy. That was pretty quick. I don't think I had time to say anything. Alright, moving on along. Galactic Whore got Galactic Whore. Galactic War got very hard for me for a while. I mean, some of the times I couldn't finish it. I mean, teams that were harder, like in my arena, but their speed wasn't any better. I couldn't understand it. And then, bam, it got easier. But 6 and 9, 6 and 11, they can be where I go through multiple teams to get through. There was a time for a while when I couldn't even get through. Where are we at? Battle 4. Thank you. we miss them all. He just keep going. All on his own. Check it out, Sith vs. Jedi's. Frozen, they'll never get to go. Sweetness. Let's go back to a basic mode. All basic. Well, level 6 was not difficult. I'm back to basic. Simple. I'll go back, see if I can do it all on basic. Should be entertaining. Very fast mods on, so see that. But I have had way harder battles. That's all right. Now we just did 6 on basic. Thank you. Well, alright, we just run on basic. We'll try basic and then we'll point to it. Here, try it again. Of course. All right, we'll try basic. Did I lose? No. Alright, hold on a second. May not be able to auto basic this node. No worries. This is 9, okay. 6, 9, and 11. Alright, let's see. I can bet I can basic. Still done basic moves. Thank you.
Vader's hit on really evade to pout faster. That wouldn't be a special. Now I use a special action. That's a single. Just gonna try to ability block Yoda. Okay, I proved I can get through it on basic at the cost of power. So with that, I'm going to retreat again, I'm going to have to get through it the other way. That's alright. But I can get it, but I don't want to lose power. This doesn't count. Maybe I should try to move on without power, make it interesting. That would have been cool. There's no way I'm going to get to that last battle on basic anyways. Next battle is going to be wicked. But I could have got through it on basic. That would have been all 10 nodes on basic. I don't remember. Alright. Basic. Still losing power. Just notice that. Unbelievable. And Vader is busted. I'm about to retreat on full. I didn't heal. He didn't heal. He's dead. Wow. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Okay, no more monkeying around. I'm gonna get rid of everything now. Yeah, I thought that was a better idea than. Palp again. Still in here. We're gonna go with it. That was 9, battle 9. Okay. I don't think I'm on auto mode anymore. Battle 10. 9, 10, 11 might be tough. And 12 will be. This battle's a little easier to last, for sure. Unless you keep missing two in a row like that. Palp killed mostly. Yeah, this one's good. Okay, here comes the battle. Well, moment of truth. What it's leading up to, the last battle. See if you got a good team on full health except Dooku all the way in. So right. Assassin is a nice addition to the Sith team because that stun. Got it. And I like, and I just, Vader lives a lot longer than Maul. I will say that. I like the ability block. Maul didn't have that. Okay, Kenobi's down. That's where Moose and his babes. So I've lost Dooku and Pal. Yoda would be easy to kill. Killed Annie already. Four times, man, that was cool. I'm gonna have to bring out the Jedi to clean up, or somebody. Only two of them. But see? I made it through. I could have retreated and fought again, but oh, I gotta finish it. Okay. Maybe. You know what? I don't have to be a Jedi. I got a Sith. Another sip. It's on my foot. Kylo. I gotta have full squad. How about that? Anyways, good stuff. It's a little challenging. Good team. Take Annie out. You see this next battle. Be tough. Adventure's almost dead. I didn't even see that. 2-on-5. I don't think she has any mods on here. And we'll just let Maul go. Oh, what's up with that? Oh, I thought I was hitting the all hit. Maul, how can you evade on me? You messed my whole thing up. And Kylo didn't even kill him. Alright, well, thanks for listen to me. Thanks for watching A Broken Galactic War. How I get myself through it. Let's see what we got for rewards here real quick. Alright. I can do it again. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.